Between the villages of Church Eaton and Wheaton Aston in Staffordshire lie the hamlets of Little On and High On. During World War II, RAF Wheaton Aston was built at Little On, with an associated communal site a few hundred yards away at High On. The RAF station was declared abandoned in July 1947, but parts of it remained in use for another 18 years. The accommodation on the communal site was used as a transit depot for the Polish Resettlement Corps. Large numbers of displaced Polish people passed through Wheaton Aston from many countries, including France, Italy, Lebanon, East Africa and the Sudan, on their way to the USA, Canada and other parts of the world. Many, however, stayed and made their homes in the prefabricated huts of the former airfield. The National Assistance Board control terminated on the 7th of May 1954, and what was formerly the Wheaton Aston Polish Resettlement Camp became a large British-Polish housing estate with its own cinema, shops, bus service and church, created out of the converted huts. By the 1960s, so popular had the camp become that Sunday services would bring in a large congregation from all around the district. These were hard times of post-war rationing, but life went on, and parents had children there who attended local schools and have since grown up with happy childhood memories spent in the Staffordshire countryside. The camp finally closed only in 1965, but little remains to be seen there today.